opposite is the first head, and in there is a full-size shower, toilet and sink, and it's all easily operated. In this cabin here is normally a workshop stroke storage area, but if need be it can be used for a bunk. And here is double doors, which is an entry to the engine room, and you get great access to the engine room on this side.